Okay, so first, which page will I get into memory? Okay, I'll just recap. So this is a question which will come to you in your exams. They will give you the page reference strings, or reference string of number of pages. So there are 20 pages in all. Then they'll give you how many frames are there. How many frames are there? 3. And then the algorithm which you need to use to solve this. The algorithm is FIFO, first in, first out. And what you have to calculate, this is what? So if this answer is right, you get full marks. So calculate number of page faults. Okay. So first, which page is coming in? So these are my number of frames. How many number of frames? 3 frames. Which page is coming in first? 7. Is there 7 already in the memory? Just blank. Memory is blank, right? So I have to take 7 inside. Next, which page? 0. Is 0 in memory? Memory was blank, right? System was just rebooted. So 0 comes here. Third, which page? Is 1 in memory? No, I get it in memory. 0, 1. Clear? Now from here, the algorithm starts. Now you have to pay attention a lot. With red, I am marking the indexes of each page, each frame. What is the index? Am I understood? Now, which is the next page? Next page is 2. What will I do first? Look for that page whether it is there in memory. If it is there in memory, then do I have to get it in the memory? No. So is 2 available in memory? First check. Is it there? Yes or no? No. I have to get it. Then it will replace which page? Which page should it replace? So the algorithm for this is now. This is the algorithm which we will devise now. The page with the smallest index is replaced. Which is replaced? The page with the smallest index. Which is the smallest index? 1, 2 or 3? So which will... 1, 2, 3, which is the smallest index? Which will be replaced? 7. See, what is the algorithm? The reason I'm telling you all the algorithm is, if you are told to write a program for this, you should be able to write a program also. C++ program. So, the algorithm is, first is, the page with the one, the indexes are in red. Red is what? Whatever I'm putting in the red is what? So, which is the page with the smallest index? 7 will go out and 2 will take 7's place because it is replacement, you know, Coco. So, who does 2 replace? 7. Baki, remaining numbers as it is? 201. Okay. Incoming page will get maximum index. Which is the incoming page? It will get maximum index, which is what? And all the other indexes decrement by 1. This becomes... And this becomes 2. Clear? Next, who's in? 0. Is 0 already in memory? Move forward. Move. Don't do anything. Just move forward. Next, who's coming?
3.
Now, who should go out? Same thing. The page with the smallest index. Which is it? 0 should go out. So, who will 3 replace? 0. Remaining numbers as it is. Index of 3 will become? Yes, that will be the maximum index. And other indexes will decrement by? Clear? Next what? Next who? 0. So, is 0 there in memory? Is 0 there in memory? Who will it replace? The smallest index is? So 0 will replace 1. Remaining numbers as it is. And the incoming page will get maximum index. Who has come? He will get 3. And other indexes will decrement by 1. Next, who's come? 4. Is it in memory? First check. Get it in memory. Who will go out? Who will go out? Smallest index. So 4 will replace 2. Remaining numbers as it is. And index of 4 will become? And 1 and 2. Next, who's coming in? 2. Is it in memory? Get it. Who will go out? Who will go out? 4, 3, 0. Minimum index is 3. So 2 will replace 3. Remaining as it is. And the index of 2 will become 3. This will become 2 and this will become 1. Next, who's coming? 3. Is it in memory? Get it. Who will go out? So it will replace 0, right? So 3. 4, 2, 3. Index. This will become 3. This will become 2 and this will become 1. Next, who's there? Next, who's there? 3 is gone, right? Then 0. So let's do it over here. Which page will go out? 4. So 0 will replace 4. And who are there? 2 and 3. 0 gets max index of 3. And 2 index is 1. And this index is 2. Next, who's there? This was 0, right? Next, who's there? 3. Is it in memory?
Yes, sir.
Move forward. Next, who's there? 2. Is it in memory? Move forward. Next, who's there? 1. So, what do we have to do? Who will go out? The 1 will replace 2. And 0 as it is, 3 as it is. Index of 1 will be? Index of 1 will be what? And 0 will be? This will be? Next, who's there? Next, who will come? 2. Is it in memory? So, whom will we replace it with? Aiwa. Excellent. So, we'll replace it with 3. 0 as it is, 1 as it is. Index will change. What? 2 will become? 3. 1 will become? 0 will become 1. Next, who's there? Next, who's there? 0. Is it there? Move forward. Next, who's there? Is it there? Next. Next, who's there? What to do? Who will go out? 0. 7 will come there. And 1 and 2. Index of 7 will be? 3. 1 will become 1 and 2 will become 2. Next, who's there? 0. Is it in memory? No. Who will go out? 1 will go out, right? So replace that first and then write the others. 2. And index of 0 will be 3. And 7 will be 2. And this will become 1. Next, who's there? 1. Is it in memory? Who will go out? Who will go out? 2. 7, 0, 1. This will become 3. This will become 2. This will become 1. Done. Now count the number of towers you have made. How many towers? 1, 2, 3, 4. Tower over here? Leave it. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Number of page faults are 15. This should be the answer. Nani stop kar de.